Located in Transylvania County, in the Pisgah National Forest, near the town of Brevard, the Bobby N. Setzer State Fish Hatchery is North Carolina's largest trout hatchery. Originally built in the late 1950s by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, it operated as a national fish hatchery for more than 20 years. Since 1983, the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission has operated the hatchery for trout production and currently produces over 400,000 pounds of brook, brown, and rainbow trout annually. The hatchery's water supply is fed by the Davidson River and Grogan Creek. Together, they provide a year-round supply of 6,000 gallons per minute of cold mountain water. 16 indoor rearing tanks hold trout until fingerling size. After initial rearing, fish are moved outside to the 36 raceways where the majority are grown to 10 inches. Additional fish are grown to 14 plus inches. Once fish reach appropriate size, they are loaded into specialized trucks and distributed into approximately 108 different streams and lakes throughout the state. Annually, this amounts to more than 270 stocking trips, covering more than 40,000 miles.
So it's all extremely important, you know, to me. It's important to my crew. That's the number one reason they're gonna give you as to why, or what enjoyment they get out of working here at the hatchery is when you go out to that body of water and you stock a trout and little kids are screaming and everyone's all excited, you know, it's all really about creating memories for those people.
For more information, call the Bobby N. Setzer State Fish Hatchery at 828-877-3121 or scan the QR code below to go to the hatchery webpage.